A half moon hanging over the junction tonight at 6:32 p.m. Long way up. Get down to earth real quick. Spin around. Take a look at FEC's 101. It's the hot train for Wednesday night, March 24th. 2021! Oh, I'm sorry, I'm dizzy waving at Dave at 804-309-809. Oh, this train flipping tonight. 5 auto racks on the head end. A couple of left shoulders. Double stacks. Stacks right there. 4 double stacks. The afternoon sunshine. Oh, it's a glorious afternoon. Evening here in East Central Florida. Freezing. Not hot, not cold, just right. It will be warm here this weekend. Temperatures forecast to rise to 90 degrees. A little touch of summer early here in springtime. For the official time of FEC's 101, the hot train. Wish them a safe trip down the line this Wednesday afternoon. That's it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.